I did that. I came here. That's what I did. I just wonder if there's some shit that I have to search through. Bullshit. Let's go up here. We haven't been up here yet. This looks like a little office station right here. There's gotta be somebody up here with the key. No? Damn. Bullshit. Get some rat away. Chinese assault rifle. Well, if there's gotta be too much running around, I can't be doing that. Yeah. Requires a key. I don't have the key.
We've got to keep moving.
You better open the door. Make me run around like an asshole. I bet you had the door you fucker. I knew it.
This is as far as I can go. It's up to you from here on out.
You bitch.
If you dress up like a slave, you should be able to get past the gates without a problem. Once you're inside, find a slave named Medea. She'll be able to help you. Remember, your goal is to get access to Asher and find the cure. After you have it, I'll contact
yes.
you.
Sure I can't sneak a weapon in?
Well, you might be able to get a small gun or a knife past them if you conceal it just right. I can do that for you, but I can't promise that they won't see it and just gun you down. You want the gun or the knife?
Give me the gun.
Okay, here you go. Don't take it out until you get past the gate. You clear on what you need to do?
Get in, find Medea. Got it.
That's it. Good luck. We're counting on you.
Well, considering I'm carrying all this shit with me... Corvega. I want one. Welcome to the pit. Let's go around this way, huh? Holy shit. Kind of a big deal, isn't it? I wonder if I have to walk over that. Doesn't look like it. Well, now I'm kind of on my own. I got no direction. No direction in life. It's probably over here then. Activate ham radio. Let's explore a creepy, gross building.
Come on, boys! Fresh meat! Yeah! Tear them apart!
Quit moving! Christ. stupid raiders. Or wild man. Even though it was a woman. There's a few. Ah ha ha.
It's killing time.
No, it's not.
It's time for you to bleed.
He didn't vaporize. You're going down. Now if I can hit you from 3 feet away. There. Just takes one shot. Well, I might have to change the clothes. Like dude said. Let's just follow the road, see what happens. Huh. Apparently you can't crawl through that. Hey man, it was good while it lasted. I had some pretty good ideas back in my day. Here we go. Get the hell away. You're helping me by not hurting me. Radiation! Somebody's shooting me too. I can't see him. Who the fuck is it? Screw you. Hippie daisy. Oh, you're up there. I've got one too, motherfucker. You die. Got her. Only took a few hits, no problem. Alright. Let's figure out what I need to do now. I probably have to get the thing on, otherwise there won't be any way for me to get past the gate, so I'm gonna go do that. Gotta put up peril. Got a cool weapon.
Hold it right.
I love it. Shit.
Another slave wanted back here, huh? What's wrong? Couldn't get over the bridge? You're lucky I don't fucking paste you. Why I should... Wait. What the? Now would you look at this? Where'd you get all this shit anyway? Whatever. Mine now. Thanks, Gab. I hit the jackpot today. Now get back in there and get to work. Or next time I'll just stake you out there for the drugs.
Man, I could have dusted you. Gate to downtown. Alright, well I think we're in. And I got my gun. I shouldn't have had it out. Ah, fuck it. I'll find something. Oh, there it goes. I see. It's getting a little out of control.
Your friends are dead. You're next if you don't talk. Fuck off. You helped them escape. I know it.
Alright, there's quite a bit here. Make contact with Medea. Alright, well, make a save.